Sikorsky, a Lockheed Martin company, NYSE, LMT, is completing early tests toward a safe flight test program for the RAIDER X competitive prototype it is building for the U.S. Army's Future Attack Reconnaissance Aircraft, FARA, program. The RAIDER X prototype, which is 92% complete, draws on Lockheed Martin's broad expertise in developing innovative weapons systems using the latest digital design and manufacturing techniques. These advancements will enable the Army to not only lower the acquisition cost, but also enable rapid, affordable upgrades to stay ahead of the evolving threat, said Jay Macklin, Director, Sikorsky Future Vertical Lift Business Development. There are hundreds of additively manufactured parts installed on RAIDER X, including flight-critical parts. The 3D printing process has been so successful that first articles are 95% compliant, saving the team hundreds of hours compared to previous processes. Sikorsky is also making progress on the second RAIDER X prototype, which is integrated into the team's structural test program and will validate the flight and ground loads capability of the airframe. Structural testing is in progress and is expected to be complete by the end of the year. The tests inform safety of flight processes for the first RAIDER X competitive prototype. Once structural testing is complete, the second RAIDER X prototype will be a viable test asset, further reducing risk for Sikorsky's FARA offering. RAIDER X offers unmatched growth margin for speed, combat radius, and payload. RAIDER X features modular open systems architecture, MOSA-based avionics and mission systems offering plug-and-play options for computing, sensors, survivability, and weapons. X2 compound coaxial technology provides unmatched potential and growth margin for increased speed, combat radius, and payload. This enables a broader range of aircraft configurations for specific mission requirements. The FARA program is important for Army modernization because it provides the speed, maneuverability, reach, and the lethality needed on a 21st-century battlefield, said Pete Germanowski, FARA chief engineer. RAIDER X is also designed for growth. The modular open systems approach and digital backbone coupled with the mission system and sensors and communications capability give the Army a node to tie their battlefield network together and enhance the capabilities of the ground force in the process. RAIDER X competitive prototype facts. Acceptance test procedures are more than 65% complete. Power has been on RAIDER X since October 2021. Sikorsky is the only company with a representative FARA flying technology demonstrator aircraft, S-97 RAIDER. The S-97 RAIDER flight test program informs design decisions, correlates to a virtual prototype, and enables Sikorsky to experiment with the unique capabilities that X2 technology provides. Exceptional performance. The X2 rigid rotor provides increased performance such as highly responsive maneuverability, enhanced low-speed hover, off-axis hover, and level acceleration and braking. These attributes make us unbeatable at the X. Agile digital design. State-of-the-art digital design and manufacturing is already in use on other production programs such as CH-53K, F-35, and CH-148, and will enable the Army to not only lower the acquisition cost, but enable rapid, affordable upgrades to stay ahead of the evolving threat. Maintainability or sustainability. Designed to decrease aircraft operating costs by utilizing new technologies to shift from routine maintenance and inspections to self-monitoring and condition-based maintenance, reducing sustainment footprint forward and enabling flexible maintenance operating periods. Adaptability. Modular open system architecture, MOSA-based avionics and mission systems, offering plug-and-play options for computing, sensors, survivability, and weapons, benefiting competitive acquisitions and operational mission tailoring. Growth or mission flexibility. Focused on the future and ever-evolving threat capabilities, X2 compound coaxial technology provides unmatched potential and growth margin for increased speed, combat radius, and payload. This enables a broader range of aircraft configurations for specific mission requirements. digital factory enables faster build. The RAIDER X competitive prototype, CP, aircraft is making progress thanks to Sikorsky's digital factory and other advanced techniques. With the RAIDER X CP, 3D printing allowed the team to reduce risk and fabricate and validate parts in weeks to months, as opposed to what would historically take months to years. We have a mature capability across Lockheed Martin and our suppliers to incorporate many more additively manufactured components on the RAIDER X CP aircraft, said FARA Chief Engineer Pete Germanowski. The rapid maturation of this technology across the Lockheed Martin enterprise and our supply base for both metal and composite materials enables schedule, cost, and weight savings across our systems. The Sikorsky team also built a second RAIDER X fuselage, which is being integrated into the team's structural test program and will be used to validate the flight and ground loads capability of the airframe. It's tests like these that support Sikorsky's flight safety program, providing data to optimize and accelerate the design, resulting in more flexibility and greater risk reduction. With established high-tech manufacturing facilities, a flying prototype in the S-97 RAIDER and existing digital thread and virtual models, the RAIDER X will offer the operational flexibility the Army needs, including speed where it matters, a large multifunctional weapons bay and unprecedented acceleration and deceleration capability, said Business Development Director Jay Macklin. RAIDER X also features a modular open system approach, MOSA, for avionics and mission systems, offering plug-and-play options for computing, sensors, survivability, and weapons. This enables a broader range of aircraft configurations for specific mission requirements. The autonomy, fly-by-wire technology, and coaxial design will allow crews to fly extremely fast and extremely low to operate in and dominate the lower tier of the air domain for decades. Flying RAIDER continues to amaze me, said Christian Corey, a former U.S. Marine with more than 4,500 flight hours in 25 types of aircraft, including the CH-53E, CH-53K, and others. The combination of the coaxial rotors and the propulsor are really the enablers for this transformational technology. As we demonstrate every time we fly, in low-speed flight we are as capable as a conventional helicopter, but when we engage the prop, we are able to operate in a whole new way. It's much more like flying an airplane.